Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss my splitter in depth. The HD splitter is after importing all the HD simultaneously output two channels of the same signal. At this time, the application can be connected to two TVs at the same time. Then when we are doing practical application, what is usually connected is 4 and switch, or Blu-ray DVD etc. Then, channel 1 is displayed on the TV, the other channel is via capture card. Then enter this computer, leave broadcast application on the OBS, what you see on the market. All this HD splitter, whatever it is, still looks like this. Oh okay, about the same size, it may be that the logo is blue or black, or pink. In fact, the bones inside, the main IC is Marisilicon China IC company. Then this is a real 4K splitter. So what we're going to discuss today is that these 4K splitters market with us. What is the compatibility of the capture card? Of course, there are some additional applications of black technology. That means with some video sources he has HDCP issues. For example, iPad or Blu-ray DVD. He doesn't necessarily want to output two channels at the same time. His important purpose is to be able to pick up the card. Can any of these dispensers on the market work? Let's pick it up and let you see what it means. Let's wait for this video to do two experiments. One is connected to this 4 HD player. The other one is to pick up this. This is a 4K player. Then we agreed to do an experiment. Let's see what happens with this capture on the computer. Okay, let's connect the 4 HD player first. Okay, link this to this. Video source pick it up. Then connect the power. First channel to TV. After this split, there are two rows. First HD is connected to this TV. Then I will pick up the capture card on the other channel. Enter this computer. I have to do a lot of experiments with this capture card. The first one I used was the earliest, this 4 HD capture card. Then later there was the so-called 4K capture card. These capture cards do not have the so-called HDCP cracking. Then try to see if you can use. Okay, let's connect 4 HD capture card now. Then connect to the computer and connect. Then connect this other way. Come in. We test with MCAP just fine. Okay, let's actually play a video to see. He really has video. Both sides. The computer can also capture. Then the TV also picks up. Let's change another capture card first. This time it is a so-called 4K capture card. He also doesn't have HDCP cracking, let's try. Replace with 4K capture card. Come in. Same as this splitter has, then let's open it to see if there is a video. Found a fun thing. This is the same as the HD splitter. But this 4 HD capture card can be used. But what? This 4K capture card cannot be used. Then let's change to an earlier one today. This splitter. Will there be this problem? This one. This is an early one. I said let's try it in 2080. Hey, look at the picture. Very paradoxical. Connect to 4K splitter. No video when connected to 4K capture card. Then connect this 4 HD splitter, but there is a video. If you want to use 4K HD capture card, then you must use 4 HD splitter. Otherwise, there will still be the HDCP problem. You use 4 HD capture card, no matter what you use. There is no problem with 4K or 4 HD splitter. So if you use 4K capture card, be very careful. Alright, let's make a summary for you first. Although we use the full HD player, are there two types of splitter? One is 4K splitter. I recently bought 4K splitter. At this time, it is no problem for you to connect this 4 HD capture card. Then you will have problems connecting this 4K capture card. If you are connected to this OTRK distribution, then you either connect this 4 HD capture card or this kind of 4K capture card. No problem. Anyway, this thing is like this. When you connect a 4K capture card, you have to be very careful. Your splitter must be 4 HD, otherwise there will be problems. Let's switch to this 4K DVD player first, then we will do two experiments. One is to connect this one, the oldest of this 4HD splitter. Take it for granted and come out this. The picture that comes out is only up to 4HD. Another one is, we are going to connect this 4K splitter. The splitter of the 4HD just now. Does it have the same effect? Okay, let's connect the 4HD splitter first. Do you have a picture? Okay, then let's put this video capture
card. It's 4K capture.
This is a 4K capture card of a well-known brand. Connect. Open PC OBS. Oh, look, there is a picture here, no problem. And the resolution of his video is only up to this. 4HD. He is not as good as 4K. So, use this 4HD splitter. Connect this 4K player. The TV also has a screen, and the computer also has a screen. What if we change the 4K splitter? Okay, there should be a screen here. Then here, did you take a look? Look at them. He wrote here, HDCP protection. So, there is a problem with this connection. Use this 4K capture card. You then connect this 4K splitter. There will be problems because of this 4K splitter. Doesn't make yours have this the video with this kind of problem. Access to your computer. This is problematic. Okay, now we introduce another. This market claims to be able to solve this problem. That's how I lost this picture to the computer. The solution of this problem is a converter. It's not called a splitter. The audio splitter. After the input, he has all the way can pull out the sound of your HD, turned into 3.5mm audio out. This kind of thing, ostensibly selling this audio splitter. In fact, it's not for sale at all. He's like selling HDCP crack. Okay, let me experiment and show you. Then this thing, there is no such function of connecting two channels at the same time. We change to this one. Plug this power up. The video source. Then this HDMI output. Connect to power. In this way. Then let's open the OBS of the computer to show everyone. Look, there is still a picture. Take a look. And the resolution here is really 4K. 4K resolution. In this way. If you expect to buy a 4K splitter today, to solve the HDCP problem just now, actually, there is no way to solve it because it is currently on the market. That so-called 4K splitter you bought. You thought you could crack HDCP. The result is not possible. You must buy this particular the audio splitter. That would be very troublesome because this thing is quite expensive. Because dare to do this. The manufacturer is really courageous and very brave. So good. I would like to introduce a product of our company called 7179 Plus the capture card. This one itself has an HD input and HD output. Is it possible to replace this thing? Let's try it and show you. First of all, we connect 7179 Plus to the computer. Then connect the video source, connect to HD in. Then turn on the power. Okay, let's enter the computer OBS first and set it up. Oh, look at the picture. Arrange to see what 4K video. There is a 4K here. Get 4K UVC resolution. Good. Then let's check the TV screen again. TV plugged in. Hey, look at the picture. At the same time, it can be captured on the computer. Can also be displayed on TV. So let's answer one more point, that is, if you want to use a 4K capture card to capture, when some pictures are copyrighted, what you have to pick up is this thing. You can't use 4K HD splitter. That can't come out. I just made a video for you to watch. Use audio spirit adapter. Then our 7179 Plus capture card. He just put audio spirit adapter. Put it into 4K capture card together. That's all. So you today. used our company's Fabon 179 Plus capture card. When doing this video capture, you can see the screen on the computer at the same time. You can also watch it on TV without any problems. Let's sum it up. We just did two experiments. One is to use this 4HD player. Another one use 4K player. No matter you use 4HD or 4K capture card. You today, when you want to capture some HDCP videos, you need use 4HD splitter. It's a pity that you are like this now. Old style, this 4HD splitter is no longer available in the market. What you can buy in the market, no matter what Amazon or in the eBay, all of splitter in the market, basically all 4K splitter. What about those 4K splitters of yours? Whether you are connected to 2K player or 4K player, there may be problems with fetching. You really have to make sure. Make sure there is no problem with the capture on that computer. Then you will buy this audio spirit adapter. It's not cheap, it's more than US$40. Or you use our company's Fabon 179 Plus the capture card. It guarantees that this HDCP the video available in this show on TV. It can also be displayed on the OBS of the computer. The above is one of today's the splitters. Simple experiment. Thank you all.